serious. Mic check 1 2 1 2. Mic check 1 2 1 2. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Scotty Got Games. You know what I'm saying? We back with another one, a Resident Evil 2. I'm playing Claire on the second run of the story. You know what I'm saying? Last time we left out, we met up with the little girl. So we're on our way to find her mother. So I'm not gonna go further on to it with the introduction. So before we get to this gameplay, like the video, subscribe if you're new, if you're a new member, because we're gonna keep building this channel up and we're gonna go right back into it, bro.
Need a key card. Here, come out. And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl, leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now.
Oh, wow.
Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You heard her, I swear to God, my brother is Darcy, and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry? Come with me now, or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody talks in manners. We'll fix that. Go, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
Get you, fucker!
Oh, damn it.
Stay safe, Sherry. Okay. Key card first, and then that asshole gets what's coming to him. Must be where that guy came from.
He's the chief.
Yeah. bastard is the police chief?
One bit. This nigga eat the dogs. Stay still. Disgusting. I probably do need you. Thank you. make a move. Apparently can't go that way. I'd rather have that handgun than that bullshit. Definitely new territory. What is that? This chief used to be a A hunter. Tell me I gotta get electrical parts. That's how you obtain the heart key. Let's see. Heart door, that's in, I know where it's at, first floor. Is there any heart doors out here? I mean, you can't get through. I just boarded that bitch up.
Hmm.
Salmon. Gotta do. I'm missing why I got a red dot.
What the hell is up with you?
Thank you.
shit.
What's the purpose of me escaping? Let me see where I need to be. The record room, which is right down there. Which I really don't need the diamond key. Thank you. Go.
That worked.
Figure out where you're coming from. Yep. We just away with it. What am I missing? Okay. Thank you.
see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Who is that?
Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her...
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
There has to be a way out of here.
There's got to be a way. The window's not a way. Oh. What's the block for? Not it. Damn it. all that for some scissors? She can basically rip that bitch. In an orphanage?
That must be the door out of here. Darn it! I need the key!
Of course it's not easy.
Where you going, Sherry? I told you to stay put.
Damn it.
You need to learn to listen.
Leave me alone. Just please.
Time to teach some manners. You little brat. You're gonna pay for this. You little shit. You are gonna be so fucking sorry!
Go away! Help! Somebody, please!
You stupid bitch, that's a dead end!
yourself. I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be.
Yeah, I'm incognito in this bitch. No, stop doing that.
It's all over now. Door's locked. Where are you? Show yourself. I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be. Your last fucking chance. Show yourself now. Is my key. I see you.
I think I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone. You can't catch me. I'm gone.
Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Come on, Sherry. Hurry up. We out of here. Man, what type of shit is this?
Hi, Sherry. I'm coming, Sherry.
Oh, shit. Hey, look here. No more. No mas. We gotta get back to, we gotta play as Claire again. We gotta get to, we gotta get to Sherry, bro.
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
What are you talking about?
Don't waste my fucking time. Bring me the pendant or Sherry dies.
The pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her. Are you serious?
Asshole.
Damn it! Just you wait, asshole!
Where'd you come from? You close the door behind you.
Looks like the only way forward.
What the fuck? Oh, look the looking ass out of my face.
Sherry.
Who is this?
Sherry? Where are you?
What is up with this town with underground tunnels?
Claire! Sherry? I'll be right there!
Keep going. Let's go. That boy in the shreds. He's like, boy,
Claire, are you all right?
Did you ever come on my daughter like that?
Can you hear me, Claire? Claire, you have to get up. He's going to get us. Wake up! Wake up!
Wake up! Wake up! Open your eyes. Hold still. Not infected. Sherry. Where's Sherry?
Sherry.
Sherry's fine. Do you know Sherry?
It's an impressive display of strength.
What happened to her?
We have to assess the situation.
Who are you? I'm Claire.
I didn't foresee this.
Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What? Annette. Tell me, what happened to William?
I don't know. Who's that?
The creature responsible for this.
What? Can you help me find Sherry?
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Where are you going?
Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern.
Where did Sherry go?
We just don't have to worry about old boy.
Sherry's her daughter?
Deep-rise contemplative trials in the final phase and before achieve the new creature that was birthed to humans and born, allow me to predict new themes in the biology and biological intelligence. The subjects of what we begin to drop in immediately with their ability disappearing within a matter of days. Finally, they will lose capability to reason over the humility. G will be a creature of pure instincts, driven only by survival and reproduce. Physical ability does it. More the abilities to repair itself and regenerate. Small firepower. With its behavior, achievement, remarkable features will be instinct with DNA with the closest matches. Implant. Average chance of social success are very low if the DNA is not close enough to the match. The undeveloped gene creature will be produced instead. I suppose only one might be close enough to the match the prodigal children of the subject. You use your daughter as a fucking tool. You are a piece of. Low down dirty trash. Alright y'all, that's gonna do it. This gameplay. Tragic, man. Tragic. Well, I couldn't get the heart key because it wasn't part of the gameplay during Leon's play. And this sub run, you couldn't get the club key. Only thing that was a common was the diamond key and the club key. Not the club key, the spades key. But the club and heart had the individual roles with both with the individual characters. But anyway, we end up finding a way out of the police station just to catch up with Sherry. We also play with Sherry so she can escape from the chief that was trying to get an exchange for the picnic. Somehow something I don't know what was in He was very concerned about the pendant. What was inside the pendant that was so valuable for him that he wanted? But we played it with Sherry. We had to find a way to escape. And then we couldn't find a way to escape. We did find a way to escape. But during that moment of time, he captured us, and one of the creatures, aka her dad, attacked him. It looked like he had like some type of humanity, that he recognized his daughter that was in trouble. So we end up escaping out of the orphanage. We end up getting chased by Mr. X. And also we ran into her dad again, and he ripped Mr. X apart. And we end up passing out. We end up encountering the mother. So we're gonna see what's gonna happen after that. But if you went through this game, play, give it a thumbs up, like the video, subscribe if you're new, comment down below what you think, and we out of here, bro.